as runners?
I'd hate to tip one against the other, but Rangipo just keeps putting his hand up, to be fair. He's won three guineas this preparation, and he's fit and he's well. He's really healthy, and I'd be surprised if he doesn't run a big race on Saturday.